how to cut chicken. Get a very sharp knife, cut off the heads, then boil some water. After, put in a saucepan, cover some hot water to help you pluck off the feathers very easily, like you see there. Yeah, you see, now we are done. You make an incision on the stomach so that you pull it out, like you see there. Then you cut the chicken in the middle, like there, you see, so that you rip out the inside, the intestines and the rest, like you see there. The knife has to be very sharp, like you see there. We've ripped the inside bits. We are going to, we are mainly interested in the gizzard. That's it. Among the inside parts, we are interested in the gizzard. That's it. The rest, we shall throw them away. You see there. But if you want the liver and the rest, you can also eat them. But some people don't eat those things. It depends on the cultures and certain people. Like you see there. Cut it through. Now we are removing the gizzard. We want to remove the gizzard. The rest we shall throw them away. That's the cut chicken.
The rest will be eaten by those who want it.
Yeah, now that is the already cut chicken. So now we are cutting the gizzard to remove the inside bits. That's how it's done. You make an incision, like there you see in the video. Yeah, so now our chicken